Yo, what is up guys and welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you how to update your Nvidia drivers, and also this will immediately increase your performance on your PC when you're playing your PC games. And second off, we are so close to 11k subs, so please let's hit that 11k mark. We only need around 24 more subs and that's it. Thank you guys, please go subscribe to our channel. So yeah, go to your Nvidia, go to a GeForce Experience, right click on the Nvidia thing icon. Okay, so in GeForce Experience, go to drivers and then click on download. And of course, the latest drivers available, they're gonna pop up. So just click on download, just like I did. And just wait for it to, just wait for your PC to download the game. Okay, so click on express installation. So yeah, just let it install the graphics drivers. Okay, now the installation is done. Click on okay and that's it. And basically, before you play any games or do anything, just restart your PC and that's it, and everything should work properly and fine. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video and comment down below. See you on the next